This is Jesse VR Gaming here. I'm back here with another video. It's gonna be Stardust versus Goldust. So,
you've been in the ring with Goldust before, King. What type of
remember to subscribe and everything.
What it's like being across the ring from the Bizarre One.
Well, Bizarre and I'm is Stardust.
Right. Goldust will use every trick in the book to try to get inside your head. I expect a lot of that here tonight. A quick reversal by Stardust. And here's Stardust. What you taking what Stardust has been going through?
Definitely looking good so far. Hasn't taken too much punishment up to this point.
Goldust is taking full throttle control currently. Don't let his bedazzled attire fool you. Goldust has all types of ways to get the upper hand on an opponent. Goldust is as tough as nails and can slug it out with anyone. But he can also creep into an opponent's psyche and completely take them off their game plan. Reverses it. Oh, hit first. Stardust wants that top rope again, folks. Not a lot of spring left. Heads up. Oh, man. A big time miss. Nice move.
Oh, wow. That's good. He keeps reversing all the jumps.
Oh, out of nowhere. I still maintain, Michael, that one of Goldust's most dominating attributes is his mind. Remember, there's a fine line between genius and lunacy, and he's made sure no one will ever forget the name of Goldust. These competitors were in the ropes, and that may have been the only escape. And he escapes with a kick out. He's doing everything he can to get his bearings back here. Otherwise, this match could be over sooner than anyone could have anticipated.
Yeah, Cole, this is when you have to settle things down. Get the blood flowing back in your body and strategize what your next move or your next form of attack will be.
Get him some air here. I need some too after sitting next to an early pin attempt. Come on, ref, count. No, Stardust can be described as one of the most peculiar individuals we've ever seen in a WWE ring. Considering the more than 52-year history of this company, that's really saying something. Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Man, you can hear that. It's awful.
No kidding. How much more can he take?
The human body can only absorb so much of that.
King, we all know the anomaly regarding the conception and progression of Stardust. It's completely devoured social media. Regardless of the hashtag used, we all descend deeper into this individual's outlandish world.
There are so many words to describe Stardust. Since WWE programming has a start and end time, I like to keep it simple and just say he is super galactic.
The quick reversal there by Stardust. Goldust showing some expert prowess here. There's no quit in these guys, but unfortunately only one of them can be victorious here tonight. Stardust is making his presence known. Spring of 2014, Cody Rhodes reached a critical point in his life and his career. The man we knew disappeared and we were introduced to Stardust, someone whose life remains a mystery
to this day. The man known as Cody Rhodes, by his own admission, is dead. Stardust insists he's from a place called the Fifth Dimension and keeps everyone, including himself, shall we say, off balance. Well, hey, look out. Houston, we got a problem. When the blood gets running in that Stardust body of his, he becomes immersed in the energy of the Fifth Dimension.
If this continues, we could be talking about something no one wants to discuss. Facial reconstructive surgery.
I know you don't like to talk about your facial reconstructive surgery.
He's looking to create some separation here. Some claim Stardust is the product of an identity crisis. That may be accurate, but one thing you cannot question is his success. Stardust makes the cover. And a kick out.
And the kick out's all that's saving. This match goes on. It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight. Goldust is making full use of this open moment.
The shoulders
are... Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
But like they say, Cole, timing is everything.
Quick thinking to avoid that.
This one's not over yet. We've seen plenty of people come back from being in a lot worse shape.
Look at this. He's in full control of this one.
Oh, what a shot. That did some serious damage. You can't take too many of those and expect to be in the match much longer.
Finish the video. Sorry.
It's been another great edition of Main Event. Thank you for joining us tonight.
Stardust, no problem getting out of that one.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime.
What a match! Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
You gotta be kidding me. What a slam. What a ferocious slam.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
He's gotta be history. Is he still even coming?
And he goes for the pin. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
What do you have to do to keep this guy down?
Could turn real ugly, real fast. Even
he thinks he has it. And the shoulders up,
and the match continues.
I love this.
I can't tell how hurt Goldust is. To be honest, I can't tell how anything Goldust is.
Here, but nothing that can't be shaken off.
He's absolutely relentless here. We're seeing some truth.
And this has got to be it.
Yeah, baby.
And he breaks the cover, forcing the referee to stop the count.
Well, that's just not enough to get the job done.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
This game, we should try this one.
This could be big.
Going for an encore here.
Taking every advantage he can.
And he gets into the ropes. He's simply reminding him that he's here.
Man, even my head is ringing after that DDT. Oh, man, how do you stand after an attack like this?
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage.
Let's get it again.
And this has got to be it.
I think so. And it's up. He got the shoulder right. Can you believe the endurance of this guy? Can you believe what he's withstood here tonight? He catches him with the axe handle.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it. Making it look easy. He is just getting busted up. Look at these two giving it their all. There's absolutely no quitting them tonight.
To moves like that. He sees it.
Here
comes Stardust. Stardust scores with a tremendous move.
There it is, the finisher. This could all be over right now.
Here's the cover. Stardust is so far ahead.
Okay, guys, so as you can see, Stardust is the winner. Like the video if you like this match on the video, and comment down below if you want to see part 2 of this, or part 2 of Seth Rollins versus Stardust, or Seth Rollins versus Goldust. Bye.